Distractions! I always get in my way. I suppose I'll heal Ira. Yeah, I'll use a steel bow, why not? Hulk. Hulk. Level up. Sweet. Yeah, you're almost dead, and you have the balls to take on the Blista. Oh, you took one out for me. Cool. Thanks. They wouldn't have given me much experience anyway, so that's a good thing, I guess. Uh-oh. So they want a piece of Holden. Snuggled him. Da-na-na. Well, I don't know where you're coming from. Ugh. Super healing. You have the balls to attack the guard. Nope. Piss off. Bitch, you're not Bitch, you're not Elflin. Go die. Dun-dun-dun-dun. HP, strength, defense. Oh man, that was epic. That was epic. On defense, this shouldn't be too hard. Let's go. Hulk. Hulk. Slash. Hulk. Da-na-na-na-na. Yay. HP. Luck. Dun, 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 dun. Strength, luck, defense, magic defense. Sylvia gaining stats? No way! Might as well. I have nothing to do with this guy anyway. Yoink! You're not Ethlyn. Piss off. Oh, lag. Interruptions. Always getting my way nowadays. Curse you, fates. There, now you're back off the snuff. Dun-dun-dun-dun! HP, strength, defense.
Lord Rebellion Anthony sure is a greedy cur. He makes life downright miserable for us. I wish he were dead.
He is dead, so, you got your wish, buddy. He's been dead for, like, a couple episodes now, so... I think I'll have Fury get the rest of the villages.
I wonder if there's still are any blood relatives of Dark Lord Loptusa around. Each year, big towns like Honesty and Mackley hold witch hunts and arrest hundreds of people. Then they burn on the stake for doing what? Absolutely nothing. Is that nuts or what?
The world's a confusing place, wouldn't you say? Yeah, you, I'd like you to die. Go.
Oh, what?
Thanks for taking that one out. Oh, I could have used the experience, they were level 12. Now what are you doing? Well, what's left is the douchebag Shagaal. And one friggin' Lista, which we'll gladly dispose of. Let's go! 1, 2. Oh, so close. Josh. I'm recording! Blah, blah, insanity, blah.
Duke was a great soul. His passing has been an enormous loss for us all. That said, with Prince Shagaal is bound to ruin the country for too long. If only King Ultra could have seen or rescued the throne somehow. And I'm calling it an episode. We'll wrap this up in the next episode, because I can. One more for you guys.